The game started. Free fire. Let's just hope I don't get minus in this one. I don't know. That was a close one.
Take down.
We can go. So I have 2 kills. I will change my preset of this. There was a guy in the Rina village. There is no one near in Nam village right now. We will like go around clock tower. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Finally, I'll hold to backpack. Okay, nice. I have pretty good loot over here. I'll be happy if I get some like level 3 backpack or something. Codex scope. That's amazing. Let's. There's like no one in there, we can go pick. I just want to make it till like top 10. So I'll get to like a plus of 38 or something like that. There is a guy in that arsenal. But the question is, should I go for it? Yeah, now I will. Somebody kill me. That's good. But we killed him. There is a guy. Still I got a dose of knife. Okay, that's good. First let me download my backpack. I was just this much close. This much close. What do I have it? Let's play another match. Next door. Free fire in. Where should we go? We'll go to the. Not a bad place. Already there are so many people coming. So many people. Plus there is a blue zone over there. So no one is coming to Twine Bridge or not. I will loot over here. I need a long ranged gun. Surprisingly, there is no one in Twine Bridge. Thompson is a good one, but I have M1887. I need a nice, like, better skin, better gun than G36. It's a great gun, but still. Take your MP. Level 2 vest, still I haven't gotten helmet. I haven't got any Mac 10. I like Mac 10. No, but I take G36 because it's a great one. It can be used in long range as well as short range. What is this hub that it tells you where there is loot, like better loot? Yeah, it tells me. Last match I made it to the top 5. I mean, like, charge this drop. That's not good. I need a kill. I will need some medkits. I don't see any players nearby. might run for me here. There's a fight going on there. I have like 0 kills but got a plus of 17. I had 0 kills, but still I got a plus of 17. Let's end this video here. Bye guys.